This video will cover how to create a digital rate card. Start by going to Admin, Billing and Sales Setup, then Add Rates. Then click the Rate Card Options tab and select Add New Size. Name your size. We recommend naming it the size of your ad on your site or in your newsletter. For example, a common side banner size is 160 by 600. Next, make sure to set Add Type to Digital. It is best to leave the other fields in their default settings, unless you have a specific reason to change them. Because this is a digital ad, it will not be using a standard print setup, so you can set the page size to 0. Make sure to leave Verify Size in MagBuilder as No. Hit Save, and you've created an ad size. Add as many of these sizes as you will need. We are going to create a standard 250 by 250 square ad to show you the process again. Next, select the Rate Cards tab. Create a new rate card by selecting Add Rate Card. Name your card. Then select Digital Rates under Card Type. We suggest leaving all of the fields that appear in their default settings for now. Select the primary and ancillary publications to be associated with this rate card. Then select which digital ad sizes you want associated with it. Hit Save and select Edit Rates under the Actions column on the right. Here you will see the various types of digital ad frequencies associated with the different sizes. For more of a detailed review of what each of the different frequencies do, watch our video, All Publishers Need to Know About Digital Ads and Marketing. But just for a quick review, CPM stands for cost per mil, meaning cost per thousand impressions. CPC is cost per click. CPA is cost per action. CPD is cost per day, and CPF is cost per flat. Here you will enter the rates according to the frequency types. For example, we will enter $3 for CPM. So, for every 1,000 impressions they get, they will be charged $3. We will set our CPC to $6, so our advertisers will be charged $6 per each click. We will set our CPA to $10, so that every specified action that is tracked costs your advertiser $10. The CPD will be $40, so that they get charged $40 every day that the ad is displayed. Set CPF to whatever you want to charge for a period of time. For example, $1,500 if you plan to sell in monthly increments. Now, a sales rep can always include more or less time with a sale at CPF. This is just a flat rate for selling digital ads. We recommend leaving all of the positions at zero for now. Hit Save and you're ready to start creating digital ad orders.